Hey, what's up guys? It's your girl Maple here, and today I'm going to show you guys how to build an easy cow farm that you can make in your survival world. So first of all, you are going to need some pretty easy materials to get. You want an oak fence, a chest, a hopper, some cobblestone, a cobblestone slab, water bucket, and a random amount of wheat, just for cow breeding and luring them into the actual farm. And of course you're gonna want two cows to start your farm off. So to get it started, we are going to want to make a basic little cube here, two walls, three in length, and you're going to bring it up until it's three high. And then here in the back, you're gonna wanna put one block. First of all, I'm going to put our chest here. And then what we wanna do is we wanna put our hopper to be going inside of this chest, of course. With your slab, you can put it over your chest, and then that allows you to open it up. If you wanna test this hopper out to make sure it's actually going into the chest, you can just easily place some blocks into it and then see if it goes into the chest. And it does. After you do all that, you can actually just close up your walls, and then you might want to do like a little staircase here so you can come up here and put your cows in, of course. What we're going to do now is we're going to put our cows into our farm. This could be a little bit tricky at first because it's just a one wide block. You might need to like punch them in. Yeah, as you can see, it's a bit hard to get them in, but they can fit into it. Just keep trying until you can actually get both of the cows in. Okay, perfect. So we got two cows in, so after that we are going to go on to the next step. Now we're actually going to put our fence up here. So we put a block down and then put your fence against it so it's blocking them in. And then after that, you're just going to take your water bucket and you want to put it on the second block here, like that, so they're kind of like bouncing around, you know. So after this, you're basically done the whole building process. I know, it was really easy, and all you really need to do now is do your cow breeding. I believe you need 25 cows before one of them dies. If you want to put more cows in it in the first place, if you want to put 4 or 5 or how many cows you can find, the more the merrier. And once you get to your 24th cow, after that, when you get 25, it will automatically die eventually, and then it's gonna start giving you items. After that, you can just keep breeding your cows and get some items from them, and it's pretty easy to do. I hope this tutorial could help you guys out, and if it did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye!